times ago, wanted to measure the weight of a soul. He found people sick, dying, and he weighed them just before they were about to die. And he weighed their corpses right after death. And what do you know? There was a difference in each person. The doctors found each person was about a quarter ounce lighter, which is about 21 grams. And this doesn't prove anything, but it makes me wonder. Is 21 grams the weight we carry for our soul? Or do some souls carry more from the weight of the world? Is this why we're forced to share our stories, to lift our burdens, so our invisible soul won't weigh us down anymore? I've got a few things here, like haikus here, I think, for ending it off for you. Like three haikus, maybe four. This is Judge. Between my fingers, I'd share my secrets with you, and you never judged. I think that's like about like writing a journal or something. Between my fingers. This one's called Quarrel. Through choppy waters, quarrel through life's twists and turns, till it's smooth sailing. Two short ones to end off with. This one, we'll start with a dumb one and a happier one. This one's called Every Street Corner. Was only allowed to visit certain public places when I was in Russia. But the one thing I did notice was a surprising number of well-armed guards at every street corner. And I have to end this one. It's called Poem About This. A poet walks into a coffee shop. I see a rabbi, a father, and an imam. And the poet thinks, I should write a poem about this. Thank you.